take, do you feel any notice of what's going on around him? You say pressure, but you know, with that, the language barrier, maybe the fact that he's just arrived, he can break records. He can become the first United player to score in his first three Premier League games. Should he feature? Are these things that you don't think come into his head?
No, I don't think so, because he don't read the papers, and so he cannot. Maybe he hear it from his fellow players, maybe. But I don't think his fellow players shall say you can break the record. I don't think that, but it is possible, but I don't know. But his personality is an open guy. He's listening and he's watching and he's focusing on the matches. So that I can see. So for a manager, he's a very coachable player, and that's also why I like him and I bought him.
And do you think he'll have a very positive effect on Wayne Rooney still looking for that first Premier League goal? Do you think he'll actually help Wayne in that department?
I think every player helps each other, not only Wayne and not only Martial. I think Manchester United plays like a team, more than maybe other teams. So I think it is a team effort. I don't speak about individual efforts.
Let me tell you, just inform us about what's happening with James Wilson at the moment. You said he was going out on loan, but he stayed. Is that still the plan?
Yeah, because of the situation where we are in this moment. We have three injured players. It is, of course, not his position. But we have also Martial and Rooney, and maybe I can use Fellaini for plan B. So he's the natural successor of Martial. I think he needs to play. But Manchester United interest is always higher than the individual interest. So I have doubts. I have said that already 1 week ago, or 2 weeks ago, to let him go. And maybe we have to wait till December that we know how it is with our club. Are we succeeding in the Champions League? Are we succeeding in the Capital One Cup? Because maybe he shall receive minutes of me, because I have to rotate. You have seen it, what I have done against Ipswich Town. It can be done also in the other matches. So I have talked with him, and I think that we wait till December.
Okay, last question for me.
Louis, Sunderland have yet to win in the Premier League so far this season. You've known Dick Advocaat for a long time. Obviously, you want to win this weekend, but do you sympathise with the position that he's got there at Sunderland?
Yeah, I sympathise with the person, not with the position, with the person. And because Dick Advocaat is a friend of mine, so not only a colleague, but also a friend. We played together in Sparta Rotterdam, for example. But we have seen each other many, many times. We are calling each other. So I sympathize with the person. And I hope that Sunderland shall win every game except the games against Manchester United.